Assalamualaikum parents and students of PSLE 2024. I am Madam Ida from YMS EduTech Learning Hub. In this video series of PSLE Math Revision, we are revising on a 4-mark or a 5-mark question from PSLE Math 2023 paper. For this video, we are covering question 13. If you have missed out on question 12, head down to our YouTube channel or TikTok to watch how we solve a composite figure easily, inshallah. So let's move on to question 13. Let's read the question together. There was a total of 21,400 cubic centimeters of water in rectangular tanks X and Y at first. The height of the water level in tank Y was 5 cm above that of tank X. This is tank Y and this is tank X. Part A, find the height of the water level in tank X. Part B, and pot 3,300 cubic centimeter of water out of tank Y. Tank Y was then half filled with water. What was the height of tank Y? Now students, even though this is a 4-mark question, but it is divided into 2 parts, whereby each part is 2 marks. What does this mean? That means this question is doable. So let's solve this confidently, inshallah. So let's solve part A. We are asked to find the height of water in tank X. What are the information given to us? We are given total volume of water to be 21,400 cubic centimeter. We are also given height of water level in Y was 5 cm above that of tank X. This means that the water level is not the same. We need to get rid of the excess volume of water in tank Y before we can solve part A. Let's do that together. Let's find the excess volume of water. Volume of water is equals to base area of tank Y multiplied by the extra height of water in tank Y. That gives us 30 multiplied by 20 multiplied by 5. 600 multiplied by 5, that gives us 3000 cubic centimeter of water. We're going to subtract the total volume by the excess water that is present in Y. That gives us 21,400 minus 3000. 21,400 minus 3,000 is 18,400 cubic centimeter. What does this represent? This represents the total volume of water in tank X and tank Y without the excess water. Using this volume, we can find what is the common height of water in X and Y. We're going to do this by combining the base area of tank X and tank Y. Total base area is equals to 20 multiplied by 100 for X, 30 multiplied by 20 for Y. 20 multiplied by 10 plus 30 multiplied by 20. So that is 200 plus 600. The total base area is 800 square meters. Taking the total volume divided by the total base, we will get the common height. 18,400 divided by 800. That gives us 23 centimeters. So this 23 centimeter is the common height of water in X and Y, which is also the height of water in tank X. So there you have it. This is the answer for question part A, 23 centimeter. Now let's solve part B. Let me erase this away. What happens in part B? N poured 3,300 cubic centimeter of water out of tank Y. Tank Y was then half filled with water. The question wants to know height of tank Y. Let us first find out what was the total volume of water in tank Y. In part A, we have found that the height of water, the common height of water for X and Y was 23 centimeter. Hence, the height of water in tank Y will be 23 plus 5 cm. This is the height of water in tank Y, 28 centimeter. Let's find out how much water is in tank Y. Volume of water in Y is equals to the base area, 30 multiplied by 20 multiplied by 28, that give us 16,800 cubic centimeter of water. The question says 3,300 cubic centimeter was poured out. So let's find out what was the amount of water left in Y. Water left in Y is equals to 16,800 minus 3,300. That gives us 13,500 cubic centimeter. And this volume is half of the capacity of tank Y. We are asked to find the height of tank Y. So we need to know what is the full capacity of tank Y. So that will be 2 multiplied by 13,500. That gives us 27,000 cubic centimeter of water. Therefore, what is the height of tank Y? Take volume divided by base area of tank Y. So that will be 27,000 divided by base area of tank Y was 600. Therefore, the height of tank Y is 45 centimeter. I hope you find this video useful in helping you to solve questions on volume of water. If you find this video useful, share it, like it, and subscribe to our YouTube channel. Inshallah, I'll see you in the next video. Bye!